Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube back. I'm Dallas Hotel. Energy drink. South Park, YouTube, Weather report for Illinois weather bug on my going by bridge, bitch. Let's do it. Not that Starbucks. Philly 66, partly cloudy. It looks like really cold, huh? I might get a little sick, cold, or flu. UV orange 6 high. Reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen. Okay, pollen green for blue medium. Predominant pollen ragweed grass today condition. Concentrate of pollen grains in the air for certain will be falling in air model range. Range sense of weather has a major influence on the pollen. DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part to falling temperatures, lack of strong winds, and expected precipitation in the morning, and even which tend to wash pollen out of the air. So, humidity 57%, dew point 50 degrees, sun and moon, sunrise 6:45 in the morning, sunset 6:44 p.m., the moon WANING crescent. Go with 10 days. September 26th through October 5th. So, tonight, low 56, mostly clear. Friday, high 89, low 69, sunny. Okay, Friday day. South winds 5 to 10, 15 miles per hour with a gust around 30 miles per hour. And then back to 15 miles per hour. Get some wind action there. Saturday, high 88, low 69, partly sunny. Sunday will be high 90, low 68, partly cloudy. Monday will be high 93, low 68, partly cloudy. Tuesday will be high 92, low 70, mostly sunny. Yeah. As it starts from more right there, Sunday coming up here. Tuesday high 92, low 70, mostly sunny. Then Wednesday, that next Thursday gonna change. But so Wednesday, high 90, low 64, partly cloudy. The next Thursday will be high 73, low 54, partly sunny. Next Friday, high 72, low 53, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 75, low 60, mostly sunny. The Saturday, October 5th, night partly cloudy with a chance of rain. Chance of precipitation 40%, low temperature around 60 degrees. Dew point will be around 54 degrees with an average humidity of 72%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south-southwest. So, YouTubers in YouTube Land, how is your weather? Leave me a comment down below. YouTubers in YouTube Land, any big plans this weekend? Leave me a comment down below. Let's go with MSN. Purple heart is 15 by death, so we can get heart falling for him. That's some good news we need to hear. I've been doing it all day and night, you know. YouTubers and YouTube one, and I'm gonna go like that, you know. Crazy, you know. I'm gonna look like in the ancestors. Yeah, you know about that. Like, you know, probably get told the public, give them a show. You know, like, my girlfriend's job is capture one, you know. She could be on the ground. You know, she out there. She'd be on the ground. Joker director rebuffs criticism of films about time. So, YouTube video and YouTube one, let's comment down below and see if you did a great job. And three sayings YouTube video you need to do. Sign up YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account. Subscribe and click the notification bell. That's it. You know, that's it. We'll cover that. Good job. You got Missing Entertainment News. They'll be replaced on America's Got Talent. The chance. I gotta read that. Most popular rock band of all time. You need to do that. You need to put more fun in. Huh. I may have to check some of that stuff. I don't know if I've ever bought it. Yeah, go away. Let's pull that. 15 pops on me, that would kill me. Like 19, the craft. Critic score 65%. Oh, that's cool. I watch it. But Magic was signed by Christ when they first came out in 1998 for two sisters from Masters have become a cult classic Halloween film. Credit score 21% on any score. Love story. Family, quick score 68%, audience score 75%. Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, Sacred Song. Who would possibly have that credit score 68%, audience score 85%? Bits and pieces. Tom Hanks, Megan Ryan, we got Mel. I did say the Saturday, but it could of course have meant to put on. And then it's still Ruby. Could of course have meant to put on this for 90%. So if you want to hear Potter in the sources, credit score is going to be on the score and the people that are going to be proud of. 274 Friday Night Live. Credit score is going to be on the score and the score and the score. Critic score 84%, audience score 92%. Give it 4 Garden State. Critic score 86%, audience score. Okay. I like it, but it's good score. Oh yeah, I better get to do the new show. Let's see something else. What do you need now? I'm going to hear you need to try. Play score 90%, I'm going to score 89%. I love the movie. I'm not putting so safe around the book. Chuck Norris. Put a score 92%, audience score 86%. I don't know if it's on the Netflix box and all that. Great movie. Watch out the movie for you. Got a keeper. That's just a credible movie, I think. Oh, this is awesome. 1993, Nightmare Before Christmas, Disney, Ben Burton. Credit score 95%, audience score 91%. I want to watch it twice. You know, Halloween, October, December, Christmas. Rob Williams, I was 97, good year to have him. Score 97%. I don't know me, I don't know score 97%. My mom wrote that movie too. 93, Hard Down, Thanksgiving. You know what I said, you got? Yeah, but yeah, maybe, yeah, I guess it's a 1973 short trial bounce has been calling and puts up the Halloween and Christmas five segments. I got that Mugglefucker phone. Yeah, mine was the two Halloween and Christmas. Credit scores 100% on it for this. $300,000 in cash rent, missing from there. Port Delta, Mecca, and the rest. Let's go with Google News. Pictures and all. That'd be out, you know, a long time, but I probably gotta do that sign in sometime. Just gonna dive in here. Good news. J-A-N-A-L-K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I-F-S-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S-F-A-S- Remember? Body crown prince on Kona. JANALKHA. SHOG. GI. And happen in my life. That's a spill. He dive in and recover and did a good job of what he's doing. It means US Marathon for Jamie. CHLOIRIME. And Let's go with irons. R-O-E-E-H-A-N-I. Back moving you in out of New York to a better country. Anyways, R-O-U-H-A-N-I. I say, sure. Everyone's having an attack. And present to Donald Trump a new deal if possible to respect the last one. U.S. are in intention to reach new high now. T-E-H-R and already known. Framers rise in spite of Trump. Maximum protection. And a hit back at U.S. for sanctions on Iran labor. President of the Secretary of Homeland Security in those cases. Court was wrong. Board judge attack. MPS. Donald Trump is always counted to the crisis. Boris Johnson vs. Donald Trump. Why the British Prime Minister is worse than Daniel Officer? BREFITSSL does a great job. Talk about that too. Can you get much more boxes from here? Okay. We'll see what U.S. news will be covering. Trump and PA blame California homeless crisis for poor water quality. Active duty military suicide spike to record high Pentagon sale. Killing the disc against some overdose. Well, that's not getting much attention. White girl, age just 10 and 11, accused of racist assault on white girls in white school buses. What? A young boy is dead after beating a school classmate, so he is the target of bullies. Where that story at? California student 13 declared brain dead from injuries sustained during middle school fight. 13-year-old dies after his classmate punched him at school. What the fuck is going on? School bullying. Boy 13 dies from injuries from bullying, alleged bullying attack in N-O-R-E-N-O Valley, California. Yeah, it is. Wow. Video of violence. On two women at Pittsburgh gas station led to multiple arrests. Thanks. As a woman sued Virginia Company say they didn't hire her over fair breaks. Don't know. You have to stay in the same Hurricane Lorenzo strains to Beasley, CATEOR-Y, 4, storm, tropical storm, carrying forecast. Some stuff. I think we'll talk about one or two. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Pirates. The final score was 4-2 Pirates.
What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game tonight?
Currently, they are trailing the Pirates 7-0 in the top of the sixth.
Oh my god. I think they're gonna lose all their games. Oh boy, there's a lot of disgust, a lot of disgust, a lot of disgust. Oh my, oh my. Oh boy, oh boy. So, Placid Street College football lost almost right there. Not ranked. Two losses. And it was Georgia Tech. And a lot of mistakes. I know Coda was injured most majority of the game. Same Bowser got the 100 yards. We're playing Clemens Tigers, three-yard rematch from Red Redemption. They all got one loss, but they are ranked. Two losses, two ACC. One of they have the ACC losses. Florida State, I didn't check and sneak a peek, but that one time it didn't, there was number two. So, if Virginia beat us, Georgia Tech beat us, they were way better team. We got Clemens, three-yard rematch from Red Redemption. They beat us last year in our season. Sneak a bowl with five games. Clemens Tigers. And they won that game in a blowout. Missouri Tigers. Kentucky, they sneak one with five. They won. I don't think a blowout. Then another team sneaking a bowl with five. And they lost. 6-6. 6 wins, 6 losses. How you earn your bowl. Deserve. How you earn and deserve a bowl game by winning 6. So, yeah. Hey, freak. Didn't get much sleep. What a day. Broke up Chad's catch when Grandpa did the mill. Did the trash. So. Put my cookies out there. I don't know. Four, one. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, I probably didn't tell you to begin to come. I walked to DQ there. I was gonna go out this two cop scary hook. They did it one time to me in the day. Heard like some bang stuff. I don't know what was it. It was weird. I don't know. Sure. I don't know what was it. Weird. You know, got these two females in a car. I don't know if I scared them or whatever. Alright, man, that'd be nice if it came to those hotels. Think you'd be crazy. That's on my walking side. There was a cop walking on and went to the alley and it was slow in there. No cop right. Oh my god. And it's late 9 something. I got back pretty practically 10. I guess it took me 30 minutes. And then I picked up my grocery sketch one. I got her a small cookie dough. I got $55 blue. I hear a small cookie dough blizzard. I don't know, a large pumpkin pie. So, yeah. In the PlayStation 4 charger or something. It was crazy. She did open them. That's a good thing. I get all the dishes, all that. That was a fly, so I don't know. Pumping up and doing. That's crazy. She did oatmeal. You know. YouTubers and YouTube women. Did I tell you about Tuesday? I don't know if I told YouTubers or YouTube on 400 prices. I have two sets. Quaker and Cocoa and Sea Salt. I'm gonna go up and sketch one favorite one. In December, the October one, I say 28th or something like that. The one on the end. So. So I did that, her breakfast, finally had a good breakfast. Oh no, yeah, it's good. My dad got his coffee. That's what I'm saying, the McDonald's, they went up, so. My dad get, you know, 400 bucks for one coffee. I got the pumpkin stuff, though. Like a pumpkin. That's to say, YouTubers and YouTubers, comment down below. What's the pumpkin? I would love to try Dunkin' Donuts. I say it's Deeperville. Subscribe. Click notification bell. I think you might have liked that pumpkin coffee at Dunkin' Donuts. I never tried Dunkin' Donuts. I'd love to. But, you know, I don't know, none of the other place before Belgian Brews, but the old one uptown near Bahawks, no. For me, it's Starbucks, you know. Hot ice cappuccino, yeah. I did that Dunkin' Donuts thing on YouTube. We would love to try QVC Junior's pumpkin pie and pumpkin cheesecakes. So, I wonder if Cheryl's cookies. I don't know what's going on. Everybody was gathering last night crying and stuff like that. She leaving? Plus, I'm gonna get the October. My girl job sketching when got her Halloween October adult coloring book. And Transformer, I'm gonna try to do that. Well, she can. Suckers, kickers, support. Finally, I did that today. It's not that long, 1 hour and 33 minutes. I did that today. Just in case, my dad's gonna come Saturday, so I don't know how that's gonna work out. But the curse of LALLORNA. So let's get your report ticket. I got all the orders, so could join too, so. Now I own that, so I could pop in that. I would pop that. So. Yeah. Man, that's just unbelievable that, you know. I think that'd be, you know, I'm from all that stuff, you know. Grandma did the grandson, disabled, overdose, you know. You have a problem, you know. Yeah, we got an overdose problem, and you got the boy right there, you know. That and schools on all the above. That's the saying about all the, you know, the other stuff you're not gonna hear, you know. You know, like last night, you know, like that, you know. I get that's the saying about it. Like the view, you know. You know, saying, you know, they're gonna help everybody, bring everybody, you know. Democrats, liberal leaders, hate critics, Republican, conservative, America. Like that, it's like that 13, you know, boy. I think that could have been avoided. I think, you know, that, you know, the grandson, the grandmom, did that to the disabled. Have addiction problem, overdose and all that. I'm saying, the cops, nobody helping. That's the thing about that, yeah. You know the focus, you know the news. You know, it's like Assad, May, all that attack, and, you know, with all that, people like, No. It's like, what? Whatever. Man, you got South Park. Boy. So South Park, they did a great job. So good for them. I'm ready for Red Sea update. But, true that, but. But Red Sea update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. I did Days. Days was a good one. So Days is Monday through Friday. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube only. Must be 18 years old and adults only. So South Park, right? Okay. Wednesday, South Park, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube only. You must be 18 years old and adults only. And like that up South Park, right? I did on New Plus tonight, 7 p.m. Central, my time. Great up Nogger's Pop. Place for New Plus. Thanks for New Plus for my little sister. So yeah. And another sister so far, nothing. But I don't know if that's true. You know, did that happen? My girlfriend dropped the afternoon. Grandma supposed to put my mom's birthday club. So that's a sin. That'd be a problem if she does win. It looks like the hail is saying it's charged. PlayStation 4 controller is charged. And tomorrow night, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, what will be the details? I like that 3D one, red, white, and blue. Tank Liberty pop. Gotta be careful. One. Gotta check the email, see about that. Yeah. Gotta be careful then. I got other 3Ds. Oh, the rock. I don't know. I don't know. That would be interesting.
Oh yeah, I see.
What? The orange one? Oh, keep on doing X thing. It's just a test run. Yeah, I got 3D white, three, and then it'd be like monster, ultra white, zero, roster, put, zero, silver eyes. Then you have, hopefully the 3D blue will be blue, rad, blue raspberry. Then you got like monster, say Razzleberry or something like that. That was a good one. Roster Endurance with the X. Blueberry. I mean, sorry, put your blue raz. I have that one right there of exclusive, then another one, my 21. Might do that. And I will do Bane energy drink. Banester. Barrier. Banester Barrier. One more. Yeah, like that. Yeah. DBX Freeze Keen Energy Drink reviews on YouTube. Subscribe and notification bell on another person. I like two good settings. I don't know. Casual Gamer Review for Kentucky did that. But the Keen Up Food reviews. Subscribe and click notification bell. But, you know, TPS reviews. Somebody else. Special T-Bits views, man. Yeah. You know, King, Icon, Legend, Urban Legend, you know, Myth, you know, Folk, you know, good sayings, good sayings. But, yeah, you have your scary ones. You have, you know, and people like, you know, is it true or whatever, however, you know. He is a man of mystery, you know. Because, you know, he don't do videos like that. It'd be like Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know. It's like, from him and Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, and T-Base Reviews, well, looks like they're not going to do videos like this. Show the face and all that. Well, that's, yeah. I've been, like, a big thing like that for YouTube for years. But yeah, but it's in a good way, you know. It's like that, you know. He said something's good, but true that, you know, different opinions and not the same or whatever. But you know, he do love this, so, and this is my favorite, my go-to. But boy, from TPX Reviews, an exclusive. Energy, you know, boy. So like, what now? But like that, like, you know, from, like their YouTube, say, I don't know, a year, months, or probably months, of R-A-Z-E, Raze Energy Drinks, you know, they four of it, and now, man, I'm just incredible. But, you know, energy drinks, YouTubers, YouTube one, you must be 18 years old, so on. Alright. You know, the new generation, you know, but you got like 200 or a little more, whatever. I think 3D is 200, but, you know, Raze, C4, Ultimate Original, and Rockstar Endurance with X, Monster Rain. Beyond, I don't know, yeah, I know beyond, well, lit 300 or 200 or whatever. But then you have Rockstar Endurance, the pop I'm gonna call 24 ounces. They are 400. 400. This is like. What, 240? Yeah, 240. So, yeah. I'm tired of all that, you know, being out of it, you know. I don't know. Oh, God, that was like choking me. I got stuck on the laptop. But that's the sad about that. You got a lot of crazy going on. And it's like, what? I like that. I don't know, you know. I'm just. It's like that, you know, these stories, you know. You know, for a 13-year-old boy. You know, you got that. The grandson. Disable, you know, probably should have read into all that, but you know, that's the saying about that, you know. No, true that of it, that's the saying about that. That's, but then again, you know, that's of the new situation, you know. My MS, you know. I'm sure that, like, Google, they have that, you know, you click on it. And I don't know, it's not on Amazon, you know. You know all the news on TV, you know. But, you know, your grandson and your grandma, you don't do that, you know. It's, you know, your grandson is disabled. And he have it, cause that's saying disabled, but he have a addiction problem. No, I know. I guess I could go right there and. Look at it and read into it. But still, you know. Let's go right here. See if I can find that look. Okay. Let's read into it. Said Akusa, telling her disabled adult grandson for fear that no one would care for him after she died, according to the police. Oh, okay. Okay. But, okay, sorry, boy. I guess I should have read up, you know, my own tank of last night. So YouTubers, YouTube, whatever, that's all. Apologize about that. Parks was a man with disabilities who lived in a group home during the week and lived with his grandmother on the weekends. Authorities did not specify S-P-E-C-I-F why the nature of Park's disability, but there's PHIS did say he was unable to care for himself. Okay. I guess that'd be the story then. Sorry, I apologize.
What's up,
not perfect all above, you know how we do, but okay, but still. Like that, don't know, okay. So. But the same, you just don't do. Let's see about this and see what I need. Oh, see what happens indeed. I guess it'd be Saturday after work, so I got after my dad left. So that's gonna be interesting. We'll do pizza, cheese it, or just Pizza Hut, Taco Bell. Toasted cheddar chalupa. Then you have McDonald's. They have spicy barbecue, chicken sandwich, and tenders. Burger King with the pretzel king. Is that Subway's answers or Arby's? Oh yeah, but you know, I saw Shadow of the Brides of Flowers, you know, they slam dunk them on YouTube, you know what I'm doing. Yeah, giving props to Arby's. It was a brisket, you know. I guess what they claim 13 hours. Maybe 4 or 5, probably like 2 or 3. That's the same, it was overpriced. But then again, you know, that's, you know, the price don't matter. But, you know, maybe you just got a six inch. But, you know, but then again, that's the same. Probably a free pay, you know, or the a casual gamer from Kentucky says, and have fast food pit stop. Now it's Milwaukee, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Colorado. Yeah. Well, the price won't matter. That's to say about the prices. Because full on is 10 dollar. I don't know if Fast Food Pit Stop did that or not. I guess I could check. It's been forever since Casual Gamer even talking. Yeah, go here, right? What is it, 3 months? The ciabatta bread? Well, go check the schedule and she'd love if it's also the ciabatta bread one. No? Well, I'm sitting there. No, it's here. I might have, I guess not. So I had like macaroni cheese soup and didn't like that, and says Chick-fil-A better, KFC okay, but KFC was better than Chick-fil-A. That's big time stuff, you know. But a casual gamer with the Batavi said underrated. Augers. I don't like the prices, you know. I'm gonna go for Chad's Kitchen one. Grandma didn't like the 10. But that's the same about that, you know. Yeah. They are high dollars. Big time dollars. Did Steven do that? I don't know. I gotta see that. He did. Oh my ass. I probably need to do that. Catch a guy and come talk to him. See what he's thinking about it. Man, what? I'm not that old. Maybe you didn't, man. I need to ask you when you go to bed. Well, that's the saying about that. It's a lot of money. That's the saying about a lot of money. The positive about this one could charge in the. And laptop. Okay. And PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4 too. But well this, I don't know what's going on. Is my girlfriend's getting one phone and killing us. Do I need to pitch it? Or what? My girlfriend's getting one have. I haven't tried these. I saved that for her all the time. She has a Samsung Galaxy S8. That's way better than all that. Here's my phone. Jay McAllister. He said he could hook up. MTD Jay McAllister. Come on now. No. This is a portable phone charger. I know. Pink, yeah, it's my favorite color. Yeah, I know about that. I know. But no, it's a portable phone charger. And it just that. But then again, that's who I got it for, I guess. No. No. It's not that. Well, that's a good, you know, everybody need a good portable phone charger. The MTD and Jay McAllister. Everybody knew that. get the earbuds from my daddy for everything. Other chips, but look at that. Probably should, I guess. I got the blue back. The Beats. Incredible headphones. I guess I could. Purple and pink. But YouTubers need to comment down below. I wonder how I can help my girlfriend's subscription when I get her laptop the sound. I think it's HP Windows 8. So I don't know. It's weird. Guess did it. Well, I wonder if my mom will win. That'd be interesting. I wanna hear it happen. It'd
be crazy.
I wonder if I won it.
What the fuck? I heard a noise.
I wonder if I win it, cause I got a cake. I think Ed did win it. Somebody put my older sister in it. My girlfriend tried to catch it. One niece didn't. One niece was in it. Cousin lost. But younger sister won. She didn't win it. No. My girlfriend tried to catch it. One grandma was in it. Mom was in it. Grandpa was in it. Was her aunt and uncle in it? They didn't. I don't know, people would hit through. That'll be crazy. Big fucking dance. As I said, I don't know what happened. I don't know where we went. Well, I guess I can look at it. Man, it's pretty cool to get my group counter all this stuff, you know, I can look at it, see what happened. But what the, I don't know. Oh, I did. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't. But as I say, we've been here listening to the Birthday Club. I don't know. I don't get it. But I gotta say, because, you know, not last year, but the other year, I got a priceless. But it said happy birthday Wyatt. Of course. I don't know, but who knows. We see. It's gonna be interesting. So YouTube and YouTube Land, let's go with the comments down below. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mom. Happy birthday to you. So Mom, have a good one. Happy birthday. Like that, I don't know, this be a good sign. We do that tomorrow night if we're able to do it. So YouTubers and YouTube. Well, no, I gotta get a blizzard, right? DK Dairy Queen Brother. We'll be punkin'. But I like the Oreo cookie jar, you know. They should have that forever. They always have Oreos and cookie dough, right? Mocha Pachette's got you one of her favorite. Is the cookie dough. But then again, yeah. Everybody love cookie dough. Oh, yeah. But I do like that, but it's no cookie dough, but it's zero gravity, you know, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. The blue, the sprinkles, it's cotton candy and Oreos. Oh, good. So, you know, that probably started all this. It's like the motherfucking things that get like TPX reviews of Spike and Banner over it bullshit. Yeah. So, well, that gonna be then. But that'd be awesome if we're able to do that. But I doubt it, you know. All the Transformer movies are 2 hours. So I want to get M.A., Brightburn, Stephen King remake, new one, A Pet Cemetery. I'm doing Whoopi Goldberg, Stephen King, the stand. I don't know, say like CBS or something? I don't know. Not like that, but, you know. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. And the stand book is huge. That's one thing. But all of the book is wild and crazy. Whereas the saying in books and music, yeah. You get more leeway. It's like that with Stephen King, you know. He's, you know, of the of the classic and all that. But like Carrie, you know, the original one and all that, you know, all that, who played Carrie, I'd be one of his favorite actresses, because, in The Castle, you know, I like that loyalty, I respect that loyalty. Oh, yeah, he did that with another guy. Oh, yeah, let's dig in. I thought I was going to do one movie spot. Right? Checked on it. Welcome to Scripture Link. She's so in that. I gotta show her. Perlman. That's P-E-R-L. The Fantastic Beast. Okay. That's a good one too. What was that one? Yeah. And then this DESPERATM. They, you know, sleepwalk and look up chance to catch one favor. That was a crazy one. Well, that's too hot. Sleepwalking wasn't long. 29 minutes. And play their beauty and the beast. Sleep. I don't sleep. I don't have ice cream. Not tonight, because we're going to eat at 10 or see what we could do, whatever, however. I'm going to get a white bowl. Green beans, corn, mashed potatoes, gravy, chicken, and noodles, and 3 sugar cooked wires. I figure all that, I got to see that look around. Yeah, I could do one, but I mean two, but I'm definitely gonna do that. Oh man, I'm gonna be watching that. There's no question about that. So, incredible, great series. I hope they make more. No, we'll do. I'm excited that the legacy will be popping through. Gotta see, but I think I know, but let's make sure, that's the legacy. Let's make sure. Okay. So the legacy will be October 10th, Thursday night, CW. YouTube continues to run, that's BTU.com. Like that, probably like they did the first season last season, I think it's going to be 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. That's what I'm guessing. Way to go with Purge TV show. Let's look at that really quick. Probably another. So October 15th, Tuesday nights, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 10 p.m. Pacific, YouTube is most noted. Must be 18 years old, it's awesome. So me, I'm going to get the Perch TV show, HD High Definition Blu-ray, right? Probably be $19.90. No, I don't know. Probably be more, but we'll see about that. But I will get it for places for a while. So I think I'm gonna do this. That's gonna be very interesting, South Park. Wait. Ooh, would that be interesting? When will I do something? It was like that. Legacy is Thursday. I don't know. But I'd love to do weekends, YouTube shows, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. If it's South Park, it'd have to not be a source anymore.
That's the same, because,
So I watch a Purge TV show. It'll be Wednesday.
Okay.
7 p.m. Central.
Yeah. Pretty sure I can press the button in to do a show like that, but.
It's like,
yeah, I'm tired as fuck, you know. I don't know, you know. I don't know.
Tired as fuck, but that's keeping me going. It does, and you have some stories.
I mess up every story anyway, along the bed.
$55, you know, we do. QVC cookies, you know. I guess we can look through that. And about them. Look through all of it, I guess. I gotta get my girlfriend's hat to catch her on a heat blanket. And it'd be in November. They're gonna ship. November 4th. LINDTLINDOR 50 is holiday truck. So, we got them in August 25th. Then the Sheriff's 24 piece. Oh, y'all. So, we're gonna come right here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Cheers 24 fall frosted cookies. Butter frosted and all that good stuff. October 11th, the shipping. But, of that ETP and all that. So, then the next one will be 2 months, December 6th. Here, I'll get some pumpkins. Some more. I don't know. It'll hopefully be good. It'll be a good snack. Probably not. Might be my snack. Hopefully they're good. So YouTubers and YouTubers, leave a comment down below. What do you like to snack on? Desserts and all above. Wish of Drab Max. I want to try KVC Junior Cheesecake or something on it. What kind of desserts and snacks do you like? YouTube and YouTube, leave a comment down below. What do you get at Subway, Pizza, McDonald's, Burger King, DQ, Dairy Queen, Arby's, Taco Bell? Not 21, gas station, flash convenience store. Movies and TV shows, you know, looking for. I gotta do Slipknot too. YouTube is in your book. YouTube is in your channel. Must be 18 years old. Boss on the new Slipknot. I gotta get where and do that. I think I got, so for right now, I'm gonna go Sarcastic Kick Ass Report. Kick Ass, I think, because this is a good one. No, I gotta come find it and do it. Yeah, these are whatever, but yeah, you know, look like that, 9 o'clock. I see that, you know how I'm doing, kind of late. Right there, let's talk about breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah, I saw a YouTube ad commercial.
Didn't more a YouTube ad, did it?
Yeah. Perflex. New streaming about, you know, in religion. You know, TV shows and movies. I know. You got Hallmark, you know, I guess, as Israel said, Peacock, you know, NBC. Apple, you know, they have theirs. That's the same to everybody out there. Insane. No, no. Nuts, but you get what you get. Oh, I want to watch Wrinkle the Clown. Oh yeah, I can't pop that in. I gotta check that out, but I can't do that because it'll be all gone. I want to watch that. Three Hells. I hope it's fine to get filmed. Rob Zombie. Cheryl Zombie's wife. Friends. YouTube the Angel it must be 18 years old, the dogs only. The Three Hells, I know, I was gonna watch that. Wrinkle the Clown, who knows. But, I'm previewing all that. You know, I'm very, very excited for that. But YouTube the Angel it must be 18 years old, the dogs only. I'm gonna do another Black Christmas for that. And I just wondered about it. Have the original regular fruit and all that classic. That's to say it about that. I'm gonna try watch that, and I'm gonna try watch to remake the new one, and maybe even this one. Like the Halloween stuff with that. Charlie Brown, we know that's gonna go down. I gotta do Nightmare Before Christmas, you know, we'll do. Disney Tim Burton. Like Johnny Depp, Tim Burton, you know. See, Pinello, I can do that in a good plus. I did the toy box or whatever. Excuse me, wait a second. Remind me of Red Stop. I guess a one, but that looked like a better horror movie too. It's like, the toy box, or, ugh. Then you have Hulu Plus, they have Into the Dark or whatever, however. Like, this one weird creature self animal of it. Just see what about that, then you had others. What about new 8-film style for Lionsgate films? They have After Dark production, After Dark originals, or whatever the hell. Like that, could, you know, not what I always do anyway. I own some too. Perkins 13 or whatever, and then some of that. I think. New 8 films to die for, maybe After Dark Originals. But, you know, the beginning of Lionsgate films when it was After Dark production, Penny Dreadful. I don't think I did get a chance at Borderland, but did Penny Dreadful. Take two, Sumail. And Kill Siri. That's insane. It just, it's off the chart with the fuck and all that. I remember that, you know. I guess you could say a lot of stuff, but I don't know. It was memories and stuff like that, like Mom and I said. You know, No, but it's like that. I think 13 reasons. You know, 13 reasons why season 3. I think that was what they said. You can't take memories away. Or maybe this season. I don't know. But like, Mom and I, and my mom would text good. And what she said and all that, and I agree with her. You know, they can't take the memories away. People are like, say whatever, you know, whatever. Like that shrimp dirt, you know. It's a good one.
Music video.
What a song, what lyrics are powerful? Like that, definitely 18 years of Dawn Summer, but that's that. The emo rap stuff, nuts. MTD, yeah, but then again, emo is good. But like me, there's a little of it. Like me, you cannot place emo and screamo. You know your Kings and what, all that. You got Silverstein, Hofstra Heights, Sinsfield. A lot of people said that the King, really Kings, like what, Bright Lights, they got American Football, Early November, Can Make a Mess Like Nobody Business, All My Sleep. Jimmy Ward. That's the same, you know. That's definitely enough. Not so bad. Incredible, one of the best. I love that. That's just saying, I gotta find all that. I need to do that. So I gotta get a report of all that Jimmy Ward and like Sam's film. Even, you know, new stuff, so it's before Kick-Ass. But since Fell, the beginning new stuff, boy, that is emo scream. That is perfect. That's amazing. Probably got to be 18 years old, adults only, but boy. You know, you can't replace that. You can't replace that. There's no replacement. Just no replacement. Oh yeah, and MLB Network, talking about that again. Or said Thad and all that, whatever, however. And said, you know, Joe Maddon gonna be gone. Chris Bryant be at Texas Rangers. I was like, what? Saying of a plan to get Martinez's boss at Red Sox. That's, you know, all random and all that. But let's go, let's do it. Yeah. Milwaukee Brewers. Did I say about that? Talk about that? They never won. I did some stuff. I did that earlier. So let's just go with stats, you know. But true that a minor one, okay. But I don't know, I saw Hader came up no one could do it. But maybe not. Well, it's like that, you know, like Chris Sales, you know, because why not here, you know, now? You know? Well, it's like that, you know. And they don't do, I don't know. With Tim Anderson, Chicago White Sox, average 339. I don't like this trail of that, but what about this Boston Red Sox, right? person, R-A-F-A-E-L, last name, D-E-V-R-S, 300 a day. Then we have, you know, K-E-T-E-L, first name, M-A-R-T-E, Arizona, D-Bex, Diamondbex, 329. Jeff McNeil, New York Mets, 318. Tyre Blackman, Colorado Rockies, 316. Brian Lindman, Pittsburgh Pirates, 314. Like that, like new months, they are like pushing all that team. So who knows? I don't know. But then again, he like filled up the fields like that. With, I just wonder, is injured McCutcheon done for the year and season? I don't know. But they have a great catcher. I don't know if he's a great catcher, but he's a home run hitter. And they have Bryce Harper. Jay Bruce, he come back, boom. And they have, I forgot, they had another great guy. But yeah, P-A-L-O-N-S-O, New York Mets 51, but E-U-G-E-N-I-O. S-U-A-R-E-V, 16 years, 49 home runs. You know, that's a crime, tragedy, sad, pathetic, bullshit, wrong. Well, like that, I don't know, you know, you have people bragging about Pete and man, 51 home runs, whatever, however, rookie, whatever. But I'll focus on that Cincinnati Reds. It's a big fuck though. I'd be the player. Because, you know, and you can't get it. But what about the Cincinnati Reds? Why not? Christian Yelich, you know, gotta be done. Yep. They're like J-O-R-G-E, first name, last name, S-O-L-E-R. 45 home runs, Kansas City Royals. A former cup. Dang. Who would have known me quick? Then we got R-A-F-A-E-L. First name, last name, D-E-V-R-E-S. 115 RBIs. Have him on the list again. Then you have Sutter. Great Boston Red Sox player too. K, first name, K-A-N-D-E-R. Last name B O G A R T S 113. And again, first name G J O R G E last name S O L E R. Kansas City Royals 112. That's the saying about them. You know. Sonny Gray, 1600 Reds, ER 2.87. They got Madison Bumgarner, you know. Well, they gotta be available now. Madison Bumgarner. Boosty or Bolt, whatever, their catcher. Ah! Well, probably like that, probably, you know, concussions and like that, probably going to retire. Crawford or shortstop, you have that. It's like that, you know, buy, like that, buy, no. Yeah, buy for shortstop. But, you know, Crawford right there could be in second base. Yeah, Brendan Crawford, yeah, Brendan Bell, Madison Bumgarner. I wonder where that one. Let's see something. Let's see something. There's another good pitcher. Kind of Giants had him alone. Nobody even talk about him for some reason. Oh, get it. Giant Cato or crossing CUETO. I don't know what happened to him. Oh, 11 years. 33. Well, look at that. 2.7. Yeah, 1-1. Prayer, 3.32. There you are. Wins loop. 126 wins. 82 losses. Strikeout, 1,554. Strikeouts, whoop. 1.9. Like that, that's a bit, that's to say it about that. Just imagine that. YouTube is a YouTube one. Chicago Cubs, they try to do that. Madison Bumgarner and Ryan Cato. Yeah. Because people said Cole Hamels, gone. People said Johnny Lester would be there. Probably got Darvish and maybe Kutana. See about Kyle Hentress. But like that, like Brandon Morrow, you know. Like him, you know. That's the same. I don't know. I think his career is over, you know. That's probably need to retire. I don't know. Probably need to get a Tommy John surgery. But that's the same. Bruno Moore, they'd be gone. Craig Campbell, stuck with him. But Brandon Morrow just didn't work out, you know. Tired, Tommy John surgery, whatever. I don't know. It's not, never work out on the Chicago Cubs. Now, Brandon Morrow, Cole Hamels, but you figure all that up. And that's to say about, just imagine to add that. I think so. I gotta see about that. I think, I don't know. I'll see about him. I'll see about him. He was on Kansas City. Yeah. That's the same about it. Since they're red, 2008, 2015, 2004, 2015, 2015, 2015. That's the same. He won a World Series, so. That's the same, though. Lost one. Same 4-1. That's the same. Ben Zorbers be gone. Pitch coach John Madden be gone. Probably Kyle Schwarber be gone. Elmore Jr. be gone. I don't know. They didn't have Prophet be gone. I said, did. Boy would be there. Adam Ress would probably be gone. Oh, yeah. Send it. Sounds like Victor Cantina. Just imagine. I think that'd be good. But I don't know what's going to happen with Cole Hamels as well. I don't know. Ooh, that's pretty something with my energy drink show. Yeah, again. Well, no, that's the same. I'm not gonna do that. So hope that's always the plan. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 p.m. Central. My time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So, but I'm gonna look through here. But then again, maybe push even for Saturday of that. Could be even Friday. We'll see about that. We Rockstar Endurance. Thanks. Blue raspberry. Nothing jar. No. High food corn syrup and aspartame. And no artificial dyes and colors and all this stuff like that. We'll get up in the truck. 3 inch of caffeine in YouTube review, don't make a mask in YouTube, so don't say that. Do that, we got 3D white, be like Monster Ultra Violet, Rockstar Pro Zero, Solar Ice, and probably be like Raze RAZE, energy drink, interface. Then we have that blue ass, 3D blue, Ultra Rain. But to be done, Nons Regal Original Pop 240, YouTube review tomorrow, Nons B18, that's on me. So, say tomorrow night, I don't know what I'm gonna do too much. I don't know, I'm gonna pop and eat or whatever, however. Say about the good movie. Don't think I'm gonna play PlayStation 2 college football. So yeah. YouTube Brazilian Jim, sorry for the West video. Hopefully I can get a pretty good sleep, so yeah. Well, that'd be good at least one movie. Get out. I'm gonna go for Jonathan's capture one. She's ready to go with transfer. Yeah. All right. All right. Roll off.